But if you close your eyes. What's going on, guys? It is Talk Pillow Whip here, back with another video. Today we are here on Viper. We are in End right now, trying to get enough pearls to get out of the End alive, and hopefully, up my sensitivity here, and hopefully not die and get to base safely. That's our base cords up right up there. And it's kind of like, it's such a nice mod. It's so helpful. I mean, make sure there's no creeper spawners. The last time I died by a creeper in End, that's embarrassing, guys. Another person? No, okay. Making sure it's just Endermans flying around. But I gotta make sure east. So this is the way. Exit. That's a pearl. I bought a water bucket to slow people down. I have one pearl now. I'll do this and organize my pots. Literally 8 pots. That's literally all we have in our name. We literally moved bases a couple days ago, and we didn't take any of the pots. We probably should have went back and took some more pots, but I don't even know what the cords are to the base anymore, so yeah. It's going to be a pretty long kite. We have speed 3, so we should be able to get away. If anyone comes in, I'm just literally going to run. We need 12 pearls and then some, because 12 pearls for the end portal that we have. I just bought an end portal. I set it up. I just need the 12 pearls. I need to go to spawn. I need to get some blaze powder. This is really important. I might bring you guys back to PvP if we're getting chased. I remember, like, when I was brand new to HCF, I forgot that I didn't know what these things were for. And I just saw everyone sitting under the trees, and it was so weird. Like, man, that's 2 more pearls. We're halfway there to our goal, boys. That's 7. Let's go. More than halfway now. I'm actually pretty low. Oh my god, facepalm. I gotta be careful here. I don't wanna die in any. Yeah, I hope you guys like the new outro that I'm getting done. It should be done for this video. I mean, if it's not, I'll be very, very upset. Because it was supposed to be done a while ago. Paid the guy like $2 to do it, so it's not really big of a deal if it does not get done. I hit him with my old PayPal bounty that I didn't even know I had. I checked my balance and I sent him the money a couple days ago. He said it should be done today, though. That's why I haven't really been recording. I'm trying to get the intro done by one of my friends, and he said he will do it, but it's just going to take a little bit of time, still in the process of making someone else's. So, wow, we are already doing pretty good. I might go home. I might go to from exit and then go home, and then come back and, like, 12, we need this. We actually need this pearl to get the portal done, and I don't want to kite the portal anymore, because a couple nights ago we had a PvP right by pearl. Portal, people were running in portal, and it was just so annoying. It was aggravating. But then again, there's no one in End. Like, this is nice. I've never actually seen this before. So 12 pearls. This is the pearls that we need. These are the pearls that we have to get. I want to get 16 pearls for my own pearls. So I want 16 and 12, and then I think we should get out of here. So I'm gonna go ahead and run around with a potato and tag Enderman. There's a whole shit ton of them. Now they're all following me, all getting very pissed off. Okay, there we go. Look at my Enderman we have now. Do you guys want to hear my clicking noise? I actually prefer it. Like, if I move my mic closer, you guys can hear my clicking, because it just seems more, like, legit, because I hear my clicking, I hear my keyboard. I don't like hearing that stuff. I should have an SMP coming up on my main channel with a 1.9. That's going to be interesting, because I'm kind of pretending to be the bad guy. People. Okay, that's all right. We'll get out of here. Pop fire us, just in case they decide to shoot me. They're already on me. Okay, they hurt. Wow, they really hurt. So we're just head east. Are they chasing? They're not chasing. He just did 5 hearts with just a bow. So we got our 14 pearls. That's what I was really interested in. I was just getting interested in getting some pearls. That's just down, man. Is there any spawners on this island? No, I was always wondering, because, like, I don't think they're coming. I don't think they're chasing. Who was they? I'm going to come back. I'm going to go look. I popped up a fire, so... 3, 4, 5. Alright, they're coming. What's his name? /login. Alright, so base is this way. Peace out, homies. Okay, so they're in the same faction either way. It's only 3 people. This is the actually top faction. I kinda wanna message them saying, can I come back and grind? But I feel like they're gonna trap me in there. I have one pot. It's not gonna be hard. It's not gonna be easy to get out. I should have just ran. That's a good thing if they came through, though, because if they didn't come through, they're not chasing, they're not interested in chasing. I'd probably work a trap out to get them trapped, but they're not interested in chasing, so that's really good for us. It's pretty much beneficial for them, because they probably have lootings in them. If I get them to do a trap, they're pretty much dead. I think that's what I'm working on, though. I'm gonna cut back I should just be able to F home. I'm gonna cut back and see you guys in a bit.
On the vodka, take another sip. Lying in your bedroom, thinking you're the shit. On the kush girl, take another hit. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. On the bed to the vodka, take another sip. Lying in your bedroom, thinking you're the shit. On the kush girl, take another hit. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. On the bedroom trip. On the bedroom trip. On the bedroom trip. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. I know girls like you. I know girls like you. Passive aggressive, mad at the exes in their own world like you. But some say love is overrated, some say love is getting faded. I think love is finding that girl that's gonna stick with me when famous. Some say people think it's too much, but they ain't thinking enough. But she just wants a man that's less than. I just need some damn attraction. We just need to set our boundaries. You right there, me right here. Used to be all in your ear. I could see us in a year. Oh, vodka, vodka, take another sip. Lying in your bedroom, thinking you're the shit. On the kush girl, take another hit. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. On the bedroom trip. On the bedroom trip. On the bedroom trip. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. I know guys like me, ain't no guys like me. You know them cowards wanna be bouncers, tryna take my ID. Well, I say fuck them if they ain't with you. Let them try and reinvent you. Cause one day they gon' regret the shit. I give them flowers that I can't send you. Some say people think it's too much, and they ain't thinking enough. She just wants a man that's lasting. I just need some midnight action. We just need to set our boundaries. You right there, me right here. Used to be all in your ear. I can see us in the air. Vodka, vodka, take another sip. Lying in your bedroom, thinking you're the shit. On the kush girl, take another hit. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. On the bedroom trip. On the bedroom trip. On the bedroom trip. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on the trip.
Alright guys, that's wrap the episode. I think I have an outro clip, just me touring the base, but I got all my stuff back, as you guys see, from the hacker that killed me. Didn't get the pots that I used from it, kind of upsetting. I used one per on him, but Spawn gave it to me. Spawn's watching this dude. I still killed you, bro. You're easy. Actually, I just killed him when he was logging out, but yeah, I had a really fun time filming this episode, guys. The outro is done. I just actually downloaded it from the Skype that the guy sent me. We have the end portal now, and yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace. Alrighty, guys, so we are back at the base. I want to show you guys the outside. I really personally do not like the outside. The bridge is okay. I like the waterfalls. That looks cool. But this is the bridge. The only reason why I don't like the outside is not practical for HCF. You can just get hit off this bridge, go into the water, and you can get bowed to death right then and there. I'm going to ask them to put like stairs or something, but I really like the waterfalls. The waterfalls do look really cool. And I want to incorporate a trap with them, but I feel like they, they don't look even. No, they're not even. I'm going to ask them to fix that. That's stupid. We don't even have a roof. My faction is really not the best HF players, but they're nice, so we're going to stay with them. and try to teach them throughout the ways. They did so much damage to my armor, by the way. But next we have this little thing. I'm just gonna open all four of them. And then we have every four corners. This one's gonna be another portal and another portal room with like another stuff. So fire res and stuff like that, pots in there. And then over here, there's going to be the auto brewer and the power room, and this would be a giant chest room over here. Over here is the enchanter. This is the end portal. You gotta get this set up. And then we have the enchanter, and there's going to be a spider spawner that's going to come down and like hit right here or something like that. We have a really big claim, so we can work with a lot of nice stuff at home. Now we're going to head going to spawn. Actually, I think my diamonds are in here. We really need some blaze rod to get this nether portal set up and portal set up. I really have to change these pearls. I don't like these pearls. I changed the sword and stuff like that. I haven't changed the inventory yet. I'm just working on everything. I changed the armor. There's the three diamonds. We literally, that's all we have to our name. I have to mine I have two efficiency 5 pickaxes, so it should not be too hard. I'm gonna kite spawn right real quick. So yeah, as you guys see, we have a pretty large claim, and we can always claim more. Last night it was kind of upsetting because we actually had to kick and kill. We had to kick and kill someone. It's against the rules to some extent. I'm not sure if this part was against the rules. It's 10 ban. If I get 10 ban, I get 10 ban. I do feel bad about it, but the guy was stealing our stuff. It was kind of like insiding, but he was picking out the stuff that, and he was putting it in places we don't want to. He stole my looting 3 and died with it. There was a lot of weird stuff. If he is on again, I am going to give him another chance and pretty much say, you're not getting captain, but you can come join back into the faction. I really like this XZ stuff. I've never actually seen this in 5-Zig, and it's really helpful for HCF. I like the active potion effect, but if I go like this, 5-Zig mod, show mod off, it doesn't show that. I'd rather have just the coordinates. These spiders are pretty mad, but we already have enough string to make traps for the time being. I'm going to make a string wall soon. Gotta get a lot of things situated. This is just the first episode, so I'm doing some really random stuff. I shouldn't have brought these pearls with me. I'm only gonna use 2 of these pearls. I need the other 12. I might go back into N eventually. This is where Old Base was, actually. Was it? Isn't it? Yep. This is Vape right here. This is Aspire. And over here. No, over here. This way, I think. No. Which way was it? It was this way, I believe. Right next to the road was our base, underground, because Aspire, Solo Dolo, and Vate would camp us. Not the funnest thing to do in the world. Let's see if our pots are still in here. It is not claimed anymore, obviously. They left our swords. Might as well take this stuff. Nothing value here. We griefed this, by the way. Just so no one can make it really a base anymore. We did leave some pots and stuff. That's a lot of string. Efficiency. Now we really don't need an efficiency 1. An iron set, maybe. And I'm breaking 1 chest. I don't know. This is kind of like a rating episode, guys. We took the sand and stuff like that. We might go through nether to get the 0/0. Some pots right there. That's actually going to become big. A fishing rod. Always nice to keep it. I believe we had some food in here. No, we scavenged everything. Make sure we did not lose anything of value. Yeah. Is there... Remember those were chest rooms. I think there's a wood down there, so I'm gonna go grab it. Yeah, it's making this look real nice, and then we were getting camped. Yeah, so there's some pods over here. Really glad I come and checked this. Some wood, mycelium, some cobblestone just to build out with. So I'm wasting a pro to get up there. Let's get up here and climb up these ladders. So yeah, this was our old base. I'm actually going to take our dust signs, pill up, and Massacre. But Massacre was the guy we kicked and killed, though, so kind of upsetting. There we go. So we have some dust signs on us now. And now let's roll. We can actually go from nether if we have a pickaxe. There's a pickaxe in one of these chests. Is there not? There is. I'm so smart. Let's go to nether and go to spawn. Hey, how you doing there, bud? Oh, there's 2 then. I shouldn't have hit them. Hopefully I don't get mad intergalactically through portals or something like that. I don't want to get spawn killed. It seems like I'm through fucking portal. Okay, so 0-0 is this way. Ooh, please. I'm gonna kill this man real quick. Oh, I thought I fell to my death there, guys. Take one of the... Inventory full? Inventory is full. We do not need this, though. 0-0. We don't even need to hop on road. I think that's spawn right there. Alright, yeah, so this has been a pretty good episode right now, guys. I'm actually really enjoying this episode. I'm having fun making it. This is just stuff I would have to do either way, and might as well record and edit it. I really love editing, actually, as you don't even understand how much I like editing. I'm actually going to edit my brother's videos. He's making a channel soon, too, about sneakers. Personally, I don't like sneakers, but I do like editing videos. So let's go ahead and get to the villager shop. All my leg and balls and spawn. There we go. Starting to stabilize a little bit more. Still laggy though. Potion materials. Actually, we need to go trade these in for emeralds. So what's going on, dude? Saw, dude. Boom. 3 emeralds. And then... Nope. We want this. 19 of those. That's going to be nice and efficient. We should, next episode, have our shit set up. You should have our whole another end portal set up. Your 12 eyes are under. We have an extra space to use as focus key. And then that's about it. Other than that, I really don't know what to do this episode. I was going to get some PvP, but obviously we don't have the gear for that or pots. Maybe next episode we'll build an armor brewer, and then after that we'll PvP. So what are these crates? We're here. We're going to end off the episode with a crate, obviously. So let's get it. Let's get it, boys. That was a horrible parkour thing. Let's see, come on, I really hope a life. Probably gonna get wood though. I was gonna get wood. Emerald block. Not bad, actually. I thought I was. Let's see, what can I get with this? Now we're just gonna carry the episode along. This should be the villager shock, correct? Yep. Let's see. I don't think I can get a rare. I might just pick up some food. The spider spawn is 20 emeralds. We had 24, but we really need string. I think we may go ahead and pick up always more gunpowder. Glowstone's pretty easy to get, but gunpowder, on the other hand, is not. So we're going to pick up gunpowder. We're going to end the episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe button. Peace.